The following contest is a championship first round match, making his way to the ring, representing the corporate ministry, from your darkest fears, weighing in at 282 pounds, the bad guy, the Grim Reaper. And his opponent, representing the Brotherhood, from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 232 pounds, the Masked Man, O-Rock the Samurai. Here is your winner, the Masked the Samurai. The following contest is a championship first round match. Making his way to the ring, representing the Road Warriors from New York, weighing in at 241 pounds, Rip You! His opponent, representing the Deleter of Worlds, from the Pits of Hell, weighing in at 230 pounds, Scorpion! The following contest is a championship first round match, making his way to the ring, representing the Brood from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 226 pounds, Trevor. His opponent, representing the Disciples of Apocalypse, from the bottomless pit, weighing in at 276 pounds, Nathan X. The following contest is a championship first round match, making his way to the ring from Mustache Mountain, weighing in at 230 pounds, Doc Doctor. Pounds, Joe G. The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring, representing the Brotherhood from Tokyo, Japan. Weighing in at 232 pounds, the Masked Man, O-Rock the Samurai. representing the Deleter of Worlds, from the Pits of Hell, weighing in at 230 pounds, Scorpion! is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring, representing the Disciples of Apocalypse. From the bottomless pit, weighing in at 276 pounds, Nathan X. And his opponent, from the internet, weighing in at 163 pounds, Joe G. following contest is the final in the championship tournament. Making his way to the ring, representing the Deleter of Worlds, from the Pits of Hell, weighing in at 230 pounds, Scorpion! And his opponent, from the internet, weighing in at 163 pounds, Joe G. The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the Total Classic Wrestling Underground Championship. Introducing the challenger from the pits of hell, weighing in at 230 pounds, Scorpion! And introducing the champion from the other side of darkness, weighing in at 382 pounds. He is the Total Classic Wrestling Underground Champion, the Great Shawn O'Connor! Thank you. Total Classic Wrestling Underground Champion, Scorpion!